Tons, two, three drops. There's a counter spell. Right. Let's get Liliana countered. Play the fable. Need land so we can hopefully bounce it. Things are looking good. Should we bait him with the fable first or go straight with invoke display? I think we should fake him. He wants to remove that so bad. See why. Turn on a spare. Not enough for make disappear. Another bounce. Man, he's most likely playing 4, right? Okay. Can we cast them all? multiplier. No poison though. Need the mana as well. I will block it. Hard game. I'm just wondering where's Mono Red. There he is. To get rid of the warfare camp. That's a shame. Chilliard. I mean, how good of a card? Just stand still and we can invoke this. Awesome, dude. I don't like that. Oh no. Need to start doing some damage. There's so many big cards and small ones. Esper Legends.
Yep.
Adalia, cut you down. Please. Do we jump block? Now we need the mana. I mean, I believe the shuffler. He'll get us the cards we need. No bank pasta for you. Some Atraxa shenanigans. Thankfully we now got black mana. Oh, you can do it. Can do that. Let him lose 2 life at least.
see what you're playing. Well, it was kind of premature. Removals. No attacks. Take 7. Block the stompy. Okay. I mean, not bad, right? Archfiend Lily.
Something suspicious is going on. And for once,
haven't you ever heard of personal space?
To the face. We might have a play in hand. Top 6 cards. Shoot. Okay, that still eliminates Atraxa. Then I can deal some damage as well. Oh, I can't discard the tracks, I forgot, man.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
What a painful match. Another Titan.
Whoops.
This isn't how things were supposed to go.
Can't play both. He doesn't care about his lands either. Let's see what you got. Duress. Kind of slow, we don't want Liliana to buff up. It's a weird start to a game. Go aggressive. This game is weird as it is. Great. He's looking for invoke despairs, just like I am. And he's a loose. See if he trades. Yeah, we'll discard that. That's awesome. Well, we don't have anything. Another one. Another land, not Good. Don't need any more lands. 5 is totally fine. Yeah, he's gonna get the card advantage. We haven't seen any deep hitters. Yeah, we won't block that. Go for something better. I mean, that's decent. Oops, actually. If he, he can make another one. We need to block as well. Something huge, please. I mean, that's great. Oh, Atraxa. He has another one. Pretty sure he has. We are not attacking. He's only one off. Alright, we can draw a card, down to 10, we have a removal at 10. Okay, here comes the Atraxa. Oh no. Another one? Yeah. Is it the same deck that we just played? Mind Splice practice. The most boring game in the standard. Reanimator maybe? Go for the glory, right? No, so bad.
Don't feel bad when you lose. I am here to learn.
Kinda wanna remove the architect. What's this? Probably some kind of a trap.
Now that is an interesting fact.
Anyone who harms my people must contend with me. You are not much of a roadblock.
Oh my god, how boring Dick is playing.
Got new moves to teach you.
Much to consider.
Oh no, I know what kind of deck it is, and I don't like it. Let's get our fable counters. Not on my watch. We don't need any removal. Another one. I mean, that's brilliant. Let's try to go for 7. Yeah. Removals don't really work against this thing. And I have tons of them. Gets countered. He doesn't have anything either. That's so big. We need some card draw. Will use your ability. Discard. Let's discard four guards. Is it only this turn or? Haven't really used the spell often.
Let your blade do the talking.
How many of these
games are always so long and boring.
Remember your training.
It's crazy.
We'll start with one drops. We have cut downs because the meta is so aggressive at the moment with soldiers and mono red. Duress is also an awesome discard opportunity to get rid of those big nasty threats. We have tons of removal with Go for the Throat, a Braid, even Harvester is a pretty much a removal spell. Especially if we combine it with Fable of the Mirror Breaker, and we'll get to it soon. We play one Reckoner Bankbuster because I think it could be too slow for the current standard best of one. We also play one Trespasser, could add more. I opted to go for one. One Geeks as well to get the card draw going. My favorite card, Fable. Also great to discard your unwanted cards such as lands to get the push going, to ramp it up, and we play Flesh Gorger as well, usually a 3 drop but sometimes even a 7 drop. Right, we have Archfiend, or Batman as I like to call it. It's also a great, since it's a non-legendary, you can make a token of it with Fable of the Mirror Breakers, Kiki Jiki. Sheldred, classic, one of the strongest cards in black. Obliterator, only one copy. Let's go for the 5 drops. Now we have Gix's Command to wipe the floor board. Also one Reanimator. And we play 4 Invoke Despairs. We also use the Fable Treasure Token to get mana for the Despair to blast it on turn 4. And that's the mana. Don't have all the dual lands and pain lands, so that's what I'm going with at the moment. It's one of the highest performing decks at the current meta, so it's definitely tons of fun, and you'll see it in the gameplay soon after. So yeah guys, thanks for all the support, don't forget to leave a like, and consider subscribing as well. Alright, see ya!